Good evening. Thank you for joining me tonight in prayer. Tonight we're going to use Job 30, 24 through 31 to focus our prayer. This is Job crying out to God. Surely God won't strike someone in ruins. If in distress, he cries out to God. If I didn't weep for those who have a difficult day, or my soul grieve for the needy. For I awaited good, but evil came. I expected light, but gloom arrived. My insides churning are never quiet. Days of affliction confront me. I walk in the dark, lacking sunshine. I rise in the assembly and cry out. I have become a brother to jackals, a companion to young ostriches. My skin is charred, my bones are scorched by heat. My lyre is for mourning, my flute a weeping sound. I invite you to close your eyes and to breathe in deeply and to breathe out. I invite you to breathe in peace and breathe out love. Breathe in peace and breathe out love. Breathe in peace and breathe out love. Holy One, we cry out like Job. In our distress, we cry out if we didn't weep for those who have a difficult day. We cry out for the storms flooding the Gulf of Mexico. Be with those fleeing their homes. Be with those who have nowhere to go. We cry out for the immigrant women who were given hysterectomies, who had their ability to have children taken from them. We cry out for our families, our children, our friends, whose air is so full of smoke, the air quality report is off the charts. We cry out for the family sharing the only room with a filter, trying to work and go to school and live. We cry out for some rain. We cry out for those who have died of the coronavirus. 200,000 in the United States. 935,000 worldwide. The grief is unimaginable for those families. We can't help but cry out like Job. If I didn't weep for those who have a difficult day, or my soul grieve for the needy, for I awaited good, but evil came. I expected light, but gloom arrived. My insides churn and are never silent. Holy One, when we feel overwhelmed by the news, when we feel overwhelmed by the isolation, when we feel overwhelmed by the pain and suffering, hear our cries and draw near. God, draw near to us. Be with our friends and families who are returning home after being in the hospital or rehabilitation. Be with the family celebrating the arrival of a new human. God, draw near to us with your mercy, with your peace, with your love. Amen.